Hello everyone, welcome in Taipei on a World Partners Conference 2019. My name is Pavel Pospisil and I'm a leader of the Cellular and Gateway division located in the Czech Republic. It's my great pleasure to be here and introduce our first 5G-ready cellular router. We have it here, and actually last week we introduced it in Europe at the Hanover exhibition at the SBS Drive, which is the biggest event in Europe. It's our first 5G-ready device, and next year we would like to introduce it with 5G cellular radio to be our first 5G cellular product, which will go to the market. So we are in a wireless communication for more than 30 years, and we are focused on the cellular routers, which operate with all the mobile carriers all around the world. And it's a pleasure to be partner of these who operate in a field at the edge of the network, and they are bringing solution in terms of connectivity. We have many interesting customers in oil and gas industry, energy and environment, and also in transportation, where the cellular is a very important part of the connectivity. You can find our devices in ATMs, in many various applications, like a volcano monitoring on Iceland, and seismic activity in Japan and Atlantic Sea. It's very nice to be here and present also our other products, which are the part of the software, and it's used for remote management and remote access of the applications in the field. We have recently beautiful application in Sweden where we have connected over 3,000 buses in the city of Stockholm. Another application we can mention is energy distribution in Finland, where we connect more than 5,000 substations to manage the energy grid properly. One of the interesting story we have is from the Norway. They use the cellular connectivity for weather monitoring, and because there is a lot of mountains and low weather can change very fast, they locate all over the place the small weather stations where they monitor the wind speed and temperature. Before they send air ambulance, the helicopter in the area, they check remotely the weather and make sure that everything is good and the pilot and the group are safe to be there. In our routers, we use Linux, which is open source, and we have available a lot of applications which are available at our website to be downloaded. We have a lot of protocol converters which are used by our partners, downloaded for the free and use it in the applications. This year we have the pleasure to introduce two software tools. One is the Web Access DMP, which is a device management platform, and the Web Access VPN, which is for the remote access to the remote location at the edge of the network. The Web Access DMP, we are releasing version 2, so we have already experienced, and it's going to be a great tool to manage the routers remotely to do different tools and applications. The VPN is for secure connectivity, and it helps the people to access the devices and their application anywhere around the world.